recorded on the 29th of August 2018 from 11:30 a.m. in Wilkesville, Queensland, Australia. Part 2.
Right, now we just want to talk a little bit more about God's Way organisation itself and give some updates on what God's Way has been working on in the last 6 months or so. Jesus and I are really involved in God's Way. She's been learning computer work for the first time because all the women are submitting things for our blog.
On people's generosity to get a lot of these projects going. And so what we're doing over the next few months is focusing our attention on the dissemination of information about all the projects that are happening. So this is the first probably time many of you would have heard about all of these happening. Even though many of these projects have been going on for over a year now, this probably is the first time we've heard about it. And as I've said to the directors, that's a problem. We've got to get this information out so that everyone knows what's going on. And once you know what's going on, you decide whether you want to help or not, whether it's through donation or volunteer activity or whatever other way you'd like to help. But everyone who's doing it is real keen. Like we're getting to be a pretty cooperative team now.
Yes.
And it's really good.
Yeah.
But obviously the team is very small. And you'd like to...
And that is only a part of our side, which is that it's only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part of the world, and that is only a part
events for up to 500 people, hopefully, and also two recording studios, along with rooms for servers and production and one of the problems that we're feeling is that many of the building materials currently supplied around the world have a high amount of toxicity involved in their production.
And very taxing on the environment to produce.
Yes, yeah, very taxing. And so we're trying to come up with materials that we can use to build our new projects that are going to be far
because I think a lot of you will be really interested in all the work that we're doing.
Or even be one of those families who